Hello, I got a cool new outfit for this tank. Also, this goes really well for this map. Like the nice desert. I finally got the car ghillie tanks or so for both of them. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Really did not see that coming. But yeah, engineering is literally like my thing right now. Majorly, really enjoying engineering. I also think that I'm getting quite a bit on some of the vehicles, like stuff as well. Yeah, that's good.
Bravo 1 under assault.
Got so many ribbons then. Damn.
Get to the market when you can.
Oh, come on. There was one person per day. Up there running. I would love if they do a season with just Hardline or Battlefield 4 content. That'd be awesome, I see. But yeah, I'm really liking the whole PlayStation 2 stuff. There's so much like different things you can do. Say whether you want just be a medic, just be like an assault driver. Very similar to like all the others, but like in different ways. So like, oh crap. I see one of them. Oh, never mind. So, welcome back. This is mainly a vehicle video. So, yeah. Should be. Well, Caprio crashed already. yeah, just using all vehicles. Vehicle solo. I'm not normally a vehicles person, normally I just like you go on foot or so, like so this is very different for me. Even the old ones, well, except for Battlefield 1, I loved using the tanks. Oh shit. Oh wow, this actually is quite camouflaged. One more. Yeah, got it. Oh shit, someone else got me. I think I just got destroyed. Well, that's gonna be a while. Got any vehicles around here?
Yes, it is.
Well, never mind then. I'm gonna try and get to that one jeep thing. It's that, but I can't really fly it well. Yeah, okay. Yeah, going. I don't normally use this vehicle much, but hey. I don't think I can actually do any damage with this Gatling gun to that. Whoa. I could try and run over C4, but I don't know. Oh. Holy crap. That's just like took all out. Then at once. Okay, so I jumped into someone else's and they got the incendiary rounds. I have not seen or used these yet, so I haven't even unlocked them. So whoever, like, this person is driving, they definitely know what they're doing. Nice. Nah, I don't think I got them, but oh, yep, we finally got them then. Wow. See, if you have the good enough vehicles and you have the team, it's literally the most key thing for Battlefield. Either a really good tank team or a really good like chopper team, or either like a really good jet. Which is hard because, like, some people, they fly a jet, they're not good. It takes quite a bit of skill to be good with the jet or planes. But, like, if you can master that, oh, you'd be wrecking the enemy team all together. Nice. Okay, so we have like two engineers in the back, so that's good. Oh, yes, another one. I really like this incendiary cannon. I'm definitely keep having this like when I unlock it. I think it's like 450 kills or something with this one vehicle to unlock it. So it's not easy. Seems they've taken this place back. And we're taking it back. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, this is so cool. This whole fighter thing. It's like, it just does so much damage, and it's like also the fire thing afterwards. Honestly, this is just how I'm gonna like just level up the whole thing from just like just by using this one cannon. Oh crap. Do we have no more engineers? I'm only just going to jump out as emergencies only. Hi, is this day? I don't really know the name of this vehicle, but I like it. Hey, it's I get the 8 rounds. Nice. I'm not even sure if it didn't say I did any damage to that. Wow. Oh crap. This is really not good. Low on health bug. Right, ooh, actually. See, even if, like... Wow. Even if I don't even, like, kill them. Like, all I had to do is, like, injure them, and I'd be like... Wow, some of the people are going really off. It's just ironic because, like, why ain't they doing it? Nice. I had a tank now, and we're definitely winning this round. Or at least, well, hopefully we will be. I reckon most of biscuits or cookie or ice cream right now. Seeing a few over there. Oh, so a lot of people are still, like, shouting, like, in the game chat. This is definitely a better vehicle game than the last few I played. Except for the fact that I've just been, ditched again. That's, been happening quite a bit, huh? I could jump out and heal him, but I ain't gonna do that. Nice. Oh. Nice. Nice. Oh crap. Didn't even see that guy then. That was quite camouflaged. I guess I will. I could do a little. Oh, never mind. Seems like he's getting heals and stuff. Oh, wait. This is a different vehicle, actually. Oh, this is also a different weapon, not a Gatling gun, it's like... What the fuck? It's not even one hit? What kind of weapon is this? I can't even aim because, like, the guys just drive it all over the place. I have a better chance to just jump out and see for them or knife them. This is literally so stupid because this is like an anti, like, either tank or air like weapon, and on an actual vehicle which is meant for like infantry and all that. Oh, come on. And somehow I, like, fired the wrecking there, but aimed all the way. Yes. Whoever was doing that was awful at the whole thing. I'm gonna just do my own thing. Listening to little tunes. Ooh! I could drive up and just see for it. Yeah. Thank you. Nice. Wait, that didn't... It was, like, on low health. How did I not blow it up? Nice. Distraction. Where else was I going? Oh, wait, I think that...
We can't stay in this place much longer. The enemy has captured Delta Sector. The objective secured! We're monitoring your progress.
Ah, damn. Can't believe I can see forward from above. That was pretty cool, though. Ooh, seems like they're taking some of our objectives. And now we're in trouble. Yippee. Ah, you know what? I much prefer this pilot. Because he's keeping it slow and steady. Easier for me. I hate when I you fly all over the place, like yeah, they're dodging, but I can't shoot. The enemy. Where's that guy from? That person really needs to move up. Yeah, there's one.
He's coming apart!
This is not the best.
I see their transport!
Nice.